I'm going to show you how to disconnect your printer from the Wi-Fi network so that you can enter it or connect it with the new Wi-Fi network. Now the first step is to switch on the printer and go on the control panel. On the control panel you will see cancel button and wireless button. So we have to press and hold these buttons for few seconds until the power button starts to flash. Release it. You will see your printer is disconnected from the Wi-Fi network. The power button will stay on after some time and the blue light will start to flash. That means your printer is disconnected from the Wi-Fi network and it's ready for the new setup. Thanks for watching.